Houston Center, Braniff 352. A few miles up the road, would like to deviate to the west. Looks like there's something in front of us.
Roger, one moment.
Yes. Well, they were back in. They were also.
And 352 would like to descend to 15,000 if we can get it, please.
Round 352, contact forward, center 133.3 to have your request for deviation.
Okay, thank you. Fort Worth Center, Burnett 352, requesting 15,000 and requesting deviation to the west.
Brandon 352, Fort Worth, suggest deviation to east, of course. All the aircraft are deviating at that way at the present time. Over.
352, does it look better on our scope here? It looks like to the, just a little bit to the west to do us real fine.
352, deviation west, of course, is approved. I stand by on the altitude change and squawk ahead, yeah, over. Man, 352 radar contract, that will lower altitude shortly.
Okay,
good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. This is Captain Phillips. We're cruising at 20,000 feet. Our ground speed altitude is 350 miles an hour. The weather at Dallas on the last sequence they were giving is 3,000 scouted, 10,000 scattered, high broken. Visibility is 6 miles with haze and smoke. The temperature is 82 degrees. Wind is out of the southeast at 8. At this present speed, we expect to arrive at Dallas schedule. Schedule being 4:58. Directly ahead, we have a little line of thunder showers. We're going to deviate a little bit to the west. That might require 2 or 3 more minutes, but I think it'll be much more smooth and comfortable. It's been a pleasure having you all on board today. I hope you have a very pleasant day in Dallas, the ones who are deplaning in Dallas. Since February the 1st, Braniff International has been the number one airline on time. We hope to maintain that record. In April, we had almost 96% on time, which is leading the industry still. Anytime you have any comments or suggestions that might, in your opinion, make this better airline, let us know. Thank you very much for your patronage. Those of you who are continuing past Dallas, we'll be departing Dallas for Tulsa.
Brandon 352,
maintain
14,000, over.
352, we're out at flight level 200 for 14,000.
14,000.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, just in the
meantime, 924 for West, you're cleared to turn right heading 230 to receiving Temple, and you're cleared direct Temple, direct Austin, flight plan right over.
Yes, we're centered, so we'll be able to go well under and to the west of all the thunder towers, but they will be visible to you to the right, and since they have just moved from the west, it might still be just a little choppy there, so if you'll sit down and remain seated until we turn off the seatbelt sign again, I appreciate it. Thank you.
Roger, Brandon 352, you got company traffic at 10 o'clock. 8 miles, northeastbound at 13,000. Waco altimeter is 2976. And he's deviating east, of course.
352, Roger. We don't have him in sight yet. He's deviating east, of course.
Oh, there he is. 7 o'clock, Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, we're ready to start.
Now, Fort Worth, Burnett 52, requesting low altitude, please.
Brenna 352, I'm unable right now. Your company traffic's right under you. Just as soon as you're clear of him, I'll have something lower. What's your heading now?
352, we're turning over to a heading of 340 degrees now.
I'd like to remind you at this time.
Brenna 352, Roger.
Four landings, be back if you care.
Brandon 352, descend and maintain 5,000, over.
352, descending to 5,000.
Brown 352, do you indicate the area you're going into there now as being fairly clear, or do you see opening through it?
352, it's not clear, but we think we see an opening through it.
Brown 352, Roger. Right?
It's 352. Do you have any reports of hail in this area?
No, you're the closest one that's ever come to it yet. I haven't been able to get anybody to... Well, I haven't tried, really, to get anybody to go through it. They've all deviated around to the east.
Okay. Okay.
It looks worse than it over there.
Please.
Round of 352, 180 right or left, this is
352.